Hi everyone, this video will take you through the steps to download Eclipse to your Windows laptop. First, we're going to search on Google Eclipse download for Windows. The first thing that pops up, and we're going to be downloading this Eclipse IDE. Click the download button. Click it again. And right now, Eclipse is downloading to your laptop. After that is done downloading, you're going to click this arrow up and show in folder. Now save this application to wherever you want on your laptop. For me, I'm going to be copying this onto my Eclipse demo folder. Now we will double tap this application. We will click the Eclipse IDE for Java developers and choose our installation folder, which you created before. And we're going to install it onto that folder. After that is done downloading, we will launch this application. We are going to be setting our folder that we created before as our workspace. So for me, that is going to be Eclipse demo. Here, we're going to be creating a Hello World application just so we can get this application up and running. First, we're going to be creating a Java project. I'll call this project Eclipse Demo. Next, I'm going to be creating a package inside this Java project. Now I'll be adding a class in this package. And now I'll be running the Hello World application. And there we go. Your Eclipse application is now configured and it's running. Thank you.